Warning, if you are invested in any U.S. stocks or are hoping to retire in the next 10 years, then please stay tuned for an urgent message about a developing situation in the American stock market.